Whether we stay or we go, at least today we can know. From the start to be present, it's an art. Let the heart appreciate and relate and cultivate and debate to the end with this love. We transcend, rise above until we do it again. There's nothing left because this is all I have to give. Baby, this is all I have. Yeah, so this is all I have to give. Maybe this is all. Right now, no delay, deliberate, no dismay. Though dismay, release the feelings of peace we convey. You believe what I say, the truth will never decay. Every day, whether we're open or closed, the universe is supposed to align. Coincidence is a sign, the divine. Allow the moment to be, no judgment coming from me. It's a friend with this love, we transcend, rise above. Until we do it again, there's nothing left. Because this is all I have to give. Baby, this is all I have. Said this is all I have to give. Baby, this is all I have. Right now, to be free, to be the best you can be. We agree, release the feelings of peace endlessly. You believe what we see, to see becoming a tree magically. And yet we take it for granted, misunderstanding the world we perceive. We live with what we receive and achieve. There's so much more to be known, prepare the mind to be blown. We intend with this love, we transcend, rise above. Until we do it again, there's nothing left. Because this is all I have to give. Maybe this is all I have. This is all I have to give. Baby, this is all I have. Right now, meditate, the inner vision awaits something great. Release the feelings of peace, hesitate to believe what they say. The blissful, ignorant way led astray. We sense the truth in our heart. We're all a similar part of the whole, with the beat and the soul incomplete. Without the presence of you, within the present is true. Can't pretend with this love. We transcend, rise above until we do it again. There's nothing left because this is all I have to give. Maybe this is all I have. This is all I have to give. Maybe this is all I have.
We just had Back to the Future Day, right? Yeah, I'm a firm believer in trying to be as present as possible. And, you know, it's not always easy, right? Because there's experiences we've had, moments of bliss or absolute pain that keep pulling us into a place other than the present. We're all doing that, right? We're all the same like that. No one's an exception to that one. So yeah, I'm still working on that, trying to stay present. play another song for you. Little live remix of some Bob Marley. Always have a positive message in his stuff, right? And all this music is rooted in positivity. And the songs that I've written, literally, it's like self-therapy. I write these songs because I'm trying to convince myself to stay positive and that everything is going to be okay. Because it's difficult. It's difficult to keep that positive mindset all the time. So this next song is about that. It's about staying positive. And if it starts to sound preachy, just realize that the only person I'm preaching to is myself. I'm not trying to convince you how you should be living. Like I said before, I want you to be you. Whatever that is, you just do you. You be you. Don't let anybody steer you away from that.
beautiful, amazing, yes. Finishing the phrase, people de-stress, we feel blessed when the stars align and unwind. All the tension in our chest, we find the time critical, I must confess. Opening the gaze, people one less. We seem distressed when we see the shine in all kinds. Call attention to the best, we want the time critical, I must confess. Seriously though,
it's critical.
Let's say it again. Beautiful, amazing, yes. Finishing the phrase, people de-stress, we feel blessed when the stars align and unwind. All the tension in our chest, we find the time critical, I must confess. Opening the gaze, people one less. Reason the stress when we see the shine in all kinds. Call attention to the best, rewind the time back into the sunshine, yes. Listening to raise people's conscious necessity to believe that we in due time, time will be fine, will be fine. Necessity to believe in due time, will be fine, will be fine. Necessity to believe in due time, will be fine. Effortlessly flowing free, see it in their eyes, a mirror image of me, a reflection of all that's good, misunderstood. With further inspection, I reckon you could find a way to see eyes same. Let go of the ego as we reclaim community. You and I rely upon love. Give it out and get it back, rise above, consciously connect, tune in. What you think is random, it be brewing within. There's no sin to believe in the feeling we all share. It's everywhere, everywhere. It's no sin to believe in the feeling we all share. Everywhere, it's no sin to believe in the feeling we all share. Finding all the good in you, relating to the pain, yes I know what you've been through. We outgrew closed minds, intelligent designs, universal exclusion of many kinds, offering the helping hand. Even though we disagree, we still understand the grand plan, golden law, the ice begins to thaw. Treat a stranger like a neighbor, now we savor every little smile we see. Love is unconditional, you be who you be, infinitely guarantee that we in due time, time will be fine, we'll be fine. Guarantee that we in due time, we'll be fine, we'll be fine. Guarantee that we in due time, we'll be fine.
to join me in keeping a positive outlook on this crazy world. Something I gotta say about negativity. Never mind the negative, better be said to be, so we can focus on the way to give every effort we possibly can to be the positive energy. Separately but equal, focus on the way to live. Never mind the negative, let it be set it free. Never mind the negative, let it be set it free. Never mind the negative, let it be set it free. Never mind the negative, baby, we said it, so we can focus on the way to give every effort we possibly can to be the positive energy, separately but equal, focus on the way to live. Let live, affirmative passion is permanent, and you'll be the change you're earning it, and learning it, deserving all that comes around. Around, you get down. A positive making goes and goes to show it's never too late to know it's all about the here and now. Thank you. Yeah, I've always been torn between two worlds. I'm a percussionist. I'm classically trained, and you know, my college study was gearing me towards a life of either teaching music or playing in maybe an orchestra of some sort. And I did teach music full-time for about a decade. I'm a little older than I look, but the music keeps me youthful. That's what I believe. but I've always been torn, because with percussion, you have a rhythmic emphasis and you have a melodic emphasis. And as a classically trained percussionist, you're expected to be versed in both worlds. So for me, you know, a lot of times people say, well, what's your favorite instrument to play? And honestly, I'm stuck in between, you know. So the fact that I have the ability to do this and I can kind of go back and forth between these two worlds that I love equally is just an absolute blessing for me. And the extra blessing is that people are listening. So thank you so much for sharing this with me. I'm gonna do a xylosynth solo. What do you want? Would you rather have a live xylosynth solo, or would you rather me say some more inspirational words? Xylosynth. Okay. Any Game of Thrones fans out there? Oh, one. We got one Game of Thrones fan. This is for you. It's a live remix of Game of Thrones theme.
Thank you.
Let's see. This next song is called Hollow Tree. And this features a local Portland female vocalist named Darcy Bradley. She has an incredible voice. She's singing the hook on this. I wish she could be here to do it live for you because literally we did nothing, no studio magic on her voice. Her voice is just absolutely stunning. We didn't have to tune anything. She nails it every time. She plays in a band around town. It's called Dance Hall Days with her twin sister. They're pretty incredible. Check them out. But this song's called Hollow Tree. This song is about spiritual experiences. However you happen to have them, whether it's inside a church, in the middle of a forest, under the influence of some psychedelic.
Searching for the soul deep within a hollow tree. Take a breath and hold it in. Somebody says, come follow me. Learning as we grow, please believe I wanna be. Guess this life is beautiful, somebody hear me out.
For the soul deep within a hollow tree, take a breath and hold it. Somebody said, follow me. I'm proud to be face up, eyes to the sky, ass rooted to the ground. Grass fluidly moving around to the sound. Take it with a pain, it's all the same. Dream until you can't seem to believe in the difference between what's real and what we feel deep down. Manifest the destiny from the ground up. Intend to press the blessings that round up. Invited questions, investing in now. What? Investigating in the how. When we open up, we can allow the connection we share to protect from the scare that we're all alone. Heartbeat is home, 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 home. Heartbeat is home, home, home.
In my heart,
home,
I feel underneath the river.
Our fleet is flown, flown, flown. Heartbeat is home, home, home.
Sometimes we just cannot see.
Sooner or beats get blown. Blast off, breakthrough to a new view. To relax, to renew and improve you. Feel the beat and the own, let it soothe you. Meditate if you choose to be, is to love. But hate if you must, we keep blasting above the galaxy. Fallacy if you can't trust in a oneness. Actually dressed in a onesie. Acting depressed in the front seat. Fact is, the best is still in front of me. Fact is, success is in 100G. Not a number, not even a money tree. And that's how it's gonna be. Forgive and forget when you still make in front of me. Live with regret and we die without coming clean. Tree smile back, still loving me.
I'm deep within a hollow tree. Take a breath and hold it in. Somebody says, come follow me. Learning as we grow, please believe I wanna be. Guess this life is beautiful, somebody hear me out. Searching for the sun deep within a hollow tree. Take a breath and hold it in. Somebody says, come follow me. Life is beautiful, but sometimes we just cannot see. Overflowing with the glow, no, you can't stop me. Within a hollow tree, take a breath and hold it in. Somebody says, come follow me.
And they can't stop you. They seriously cannot stop you. The next time somebody says, no, what are you thinking? You're crazy. You can't do that. That's absurd. That's impossible. Incorrect. It is possible. Because no matter what it is, whatever reality you want to focus on right now, whatever that reality is, it had to start as a vision, as a feeling, as a thought, right? This building we're in right now was not born here on Earth. It is not of Earth, right? It is of human. Someone had the vision, someone had the feeling, the thought, and they turned it into something tangible and real, right? And somebody told those people, oh, you're crazy. You can't do that. What are you thinking, right? It's real. It's absolutely real. And I am here to let you know that no matter how crazy and absurd your vision is, it is possible, and you can do it. I don't need to know the details because I know it is possible. I believe in you, and I love you. Thank you. I got a couple more songs before I have to wrap this up. And yeah, I kind of want to get something off my chest, actually. So we're in an interesting time in the world right now, and social media we can bag it and we can bash it and we can talk down about social media, but the great thing about social media is that it really does keep us in line and locked in and aware on a moment's notice of what's happening, right? We can argue forever about whether that information is legitimate or whatever. But what's real is the issue that's been going on in our country from the very beginning, and that's racism. That's a real issue. And the issue that we have right now with our law enforcement being extremely, extremely violent and aggressive and abrasive and intrusive, that's a serious issue. That's a serious issue. And especially for those of us who haven't been blessed with a white privilege, right? I'm ashamed to be included in that. I really am. And I think that any of you that share my skin color, you should be too. And we should stand up and say something about it and do something about it because it's wrong. And I also believe that it is wrong to confront violence with violence, right? And this issue of making our schools safer by making sure the security is armed to the maximum, that's just that. We're confronting violence with violence. I understand that sometimes in an emergency it has to result to that, but it cannot be the top priority. It cannot, right? Otherwise, a lot of mentally disturbed people, a lot of people that are having problems that can be helped, a lot of those people, they're not going to be helped. They're not going to be saved. And we have to do something about that. So this next song is all about that issue. It's all about opening our eyes and realizing that we are all human, every last one of us. And that is what brings us together, regardless of what we look like, regardless of what we believe in. The song is called Smoky Quartz.
With claws drawn, we spawn upon wastelands with fake hands. They try and persuade us not to take stands. We stood up, inspiring standstills to break dance. Undying desire to withstand still awaits sands. Expiration infinite, forever ancient, intricate. Isn't it obvious? We live in it. Sight is primitive. We see beneath the limited vision. Mind open, eyes closed, and just listen.
Hidden transmissions, illuminated glisten. Found your inner light in a dimly lit dimension. When it shines, love can limit division. In prison, now it's too bright. They wishing you didn't, you think I'm kidding? Regretlessly believe that we create this all a dream. But in my dreams, we never separate, it's all one team. Relentlessly deceiving, manipulate, suffocate. Now I can't breathe. No need to repeat, but we won't let it go. Slow bleed to defeat, but the ghost, it grows. Restless, no sleep, not a peep, nothing new, same old. Still taking childhood bullies and making them stay patrol. Still faking like you fully embracing the same goal. Meanwhile, racist statements and remarks. I'ma take this stake straight to the heart of darkness. An artist far from scarless. Celebrate elevated stakes, party in a TARDIS. You can farm me where the stars sit. If you knew all that's true, could you justify all you do? It's so black and white. If you knew all that's true, could you justify all you do? It's so black and white. That's no lie. Would you sacrifice all that's right? It's so black and white. If you knew all that's true, could you justify all you do? Rising above it, denied, trying to love it, so I left it. Attention deficit, forget it. The tension's definite. Don't focus on the mess unless it tends to intervene with your scenery. Seems irrelevant. If we can't agree, we're connected, it seems relevant. I must be hella bent. Seeing pink elephants, fellow Americans, turn a cheek with eloquence? Now this is not making hella sense. See the similarities. We eat, sleep, dream, breathe, need to be free. Feel the freeze of the deep blue sea. Mesmerized by the size of a deeply rooted tree. Ask me why do I wish this to be. Inside a beautiful you is a deeply rooted me. And I think that we used to be family before the sea froze and glaciers chose the course of the next canyon. Our legs get slow from the force of our best dance and our sex standing. More action, less ranting, Chuck Bronson, Ted dancing. Death wish to fears, cheers when they disappear. Most of us just trying to make it another year. Most of us happiness and sorrow in our tears. Drums in our ears. So critical physical evidence is present. The individual essence essentially a reflection. Seeing the same expression on faces of peasants and presidents. Sentiments of love, different colors, same element. If you knew all that's true, could you justify all you do? It's so black and white. If you knew all that's true, could you justify all you do? It's so black and white. That's no lie. Would you sacrifice all that's right? It's so black and white. If you knew all that's true, could you justify all you do? All you do.
Thank you. The next time you see racism in the flesh, the next time you hear racism in words, don't just sit there and bite your tongue and just think it. Say something about it, right? We all have that ability, and it's all our duty, right? If we really believe that we are one, right? And we are. If we believe that, then we need to stand up and say something, right? Don't let your acquaintances or friends or perfect strangers just spout off racist shit, right? Do not allow it. Let's stand up for what we believe in, huh? Join me in that. This song is dedicated to my favorite MC of all time, Andre 3000.
We feel this way forever. We feel this, feel this way forever. We feel this, feel this way forever. We feel this way forever. Feel this way forever. Feel this way forever. We feel this way forever. We feel this way forever. We feel this way forever.
Thank you. Do I have time for one more? All right, I'm gonna do one more for you. This last song is called Eyes to the Sky, and it's all about staying positive, as all these songs are. Thank you so much for listening. And if you dig what you hear and you wanna pick some of this music up, I have all of my music available for free as a digital download. You can go to my website, Galaxe, G-A-L-A-X-E, music, galaxymusic.com. You can download it all for free. It says name your price. If you put in zero, you can have it for free. Don't feel guilty for doing that. If you don't have the money to spend on it, just put in a zero and download it for free. I would rather you get it, rock it, listen to it, and share it with your friends for free, seriously. So don't feel guilty for doing that. And if you absolutely love it, I have a vinyl. It's a limited press, 180 gram vinyl, only 300 made. They're all numbered. And most of these songs are on the vinyl. It's my first release. Hopefully this song helps you keep your head up. The next time the gray clouds cover up the sunshine that we long for so much here in this beautiful Pacific Northwest. We're about to enter that season. So hope this helps.
To lead or to follow, believe or to swallow my pride and abide. To achieve or to leave behind a dream that I never tried. Not about success or being the best. The NHS tempo was hard pressed to let go. Let them know, open the heart, let the passion kickstart. You are ready, set, go.
Yo.
Give it it's all you got and why not? If it feels right, don't stop until you feel the need to change the pace. No time to waste, embrace this space. Cause this is all we have at your lab, sure you heard that before. Keep doing the math and carving your path, soon the phrase begins to mean much more. Divine intervention, no words that we mention can describe the sight we see. It's all right with me, fully captivating our attention. Mesmerized, the shine tends to energize and sends chills to the spine. Still everything's fine, everything is fine. To lead or to follow, believe or to swallow my pride and abide. To achieve or to leave behind a dream that I never tried. Not about success or being the best. The NHS tempo is hard pressed to let go. Let them know, open the heart, let the passion kickstart. You are ready, set, go. Give it it's all you got and why not? If it feels right, don't stop until you feel the need to change the pace. No time to waste, embrace this space, y'all. Cause this is all we have and you laugh, sure you heard that before. Keep doing the math and carving your path, soon the phrase begins to mean much more. Divine intervention, no words that we mention can describe the sight we see. It's all right with me, fully captivating our attention. Mesmerized, the shine tends to energize and sends chills to the spine. Still everything's fine, everything is fine. Eyes to the sky.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Seriously, really, really blessed to be here sharing this music with you. And like I said, if you enjoy it, go to my website, Galaxe, G-A-L-A-X-E, music.com. Download all my music for free digitally. Share it with your friends. And if you love it, pick up my vinyl. Thank you so much.